today in Birmingham, very conveniently. However, I'd like to start by saying that I'm actually very happy to be here instead amongst grassroots activists, instead of doing what? Introductions, team building exercises with John Lansman. But we do face an uphill struggle to turn labour misfortunes around, and even more importantly, strengthen class consciousness, strengthen workers' organisations, and ultimately shift British politics to the left. That means thinking bigger than just having a leftward leader. Together we can transform Labour and transform Momentum so it is up to the job of doing that. We should see one of our roles as being a catalyst for that. We need to continue the fight in Momentum, not because we think John Lansman will change his mind or we want access to a membership database, but because of because Momentum has the support of dozens of local groups and hundreds of thousands of activists. To harness this potential, we must strengthen the links between activists and groups, not disperse them, which is exactly what Leaving Momentum would do. That doesn't mean we shouldn't organise independently of the official structures. We need active local groups, we need regional networks that meet regularly, and we need coordination to pull things together nationally. And we need to undertake activity and make the sort of political arguments which no official Momentum won't make, at least not yet at least. MCG members should keep the grassroots informed of what is going on and take grassroots proposals into the official structure. I want to create a genuine culture of accountability, and if you find that I'm not doing what I've just set out, I'd like you to hold me to account and criticise my actions. We need to build a movement, but what kind of movement do we need? We need a movement that supports and organises class struggle, rather than running away from it. I live in Lambeth, near the Carnegie Library, which was occupied and sparked a huge wave of demonstrations and protests against the Labour Council. It's utterly shameful that the old Momentum Steering Committee refused to support it. It's brilliant that we heard today from the Derby TAs, also under attack from the Labour Council, as well as brave striking pitch house workers who we just heard from. We need to make Momentum groups centres for organising on the many issues we face locally and nationally, fighting hard against attacks in the Conservative government, but also developing a vision of the society we want to see. We can, for example, be a major force in conceptualising and developing what a national education service might look like. A cradle-to-grave, free, accessible, liberated education system run democratically by students and staffs and funded by taxing the rich. We need to argue for ideas that go beyond the official consensus, even on the official Labour left consensus. Defending freedom of movement, to abolishing anti-union laws, to public ownership of banks and industry, and the very idea of socialism itself. We need to see ourselves as a mechanism pressuring, changing and transforming Labour, not limit ourselves to what we think the Labour establishments, left as well as right, will find acceptable. Thank you very much.